I think it's rolling.
I'm James Franco.
I'm Seth Rogen. Hi.
We're in my bunker.
Because the Mayans said the world's supposed to end this week. Have you ever actually met a fucking Mayan? Why are we listening to them?
Yeah, I don't know.
Fucking Mayans. The really shitty part of all this, though, is we have a movie that doesn't come out till next summer.
Yeah. Well, maybe the shittiest part is that the world's ending, but yeah.
But potentially no one will get to see any of it.
It's really funny. It's about the end of the world.
So we prepared a scene for it just so our work didn't go to waste.
What should we do while we're in here for so long?
End of the fucking world!
Why do you have a gun, man?
Okay, just
one,
do it! Just do it!
Two.
Just do it!
I grunt a little when I jerk off. Really? Do you not? Yeah.
The penis is mightier than the sword!
No!
It's my fucking weed! I'm taking it!
How are we gonna jerk off?
Don't look over
well,
here!
Well, don't look at me!
Well, you don't look at me!
I wish I'd never invited you here.
Good night, Franco. Sweet dreams.
Love you.
What?
Franco, good morning, sunshine.
Guys, wake up! Danny's alive! He's eating all the fucking food!
Stop! No, it's cool, man. I fucking made this for you guys.
Dude, this shit's supposed to last us till we get rescued.
Wait a second. I know what happened. You guys dropped acid, didn't you? Mm-hmm. Craig doesn't have any pants on. He got fucking wild, probably danced, sweated all over the place. You got white shit all over your mouth, Frankie. You probably sucked somebody's dick. Jonah over here probably watched and jerked off. Jay, I didn't even know you were in town. Good to see you.
Danny, we're not on acid. We didn't suck each other's dicks.
James Franco didn't suck any dick last night. Now I know y'all are tripping.
You actually not know what happened last night?
Daniel, you may want to stay seated for a second because some really messed up stuff happened and there were a lot of fatalities.
Okay, tell me about these fatalities.
Dude, Siegel's dead. Krumholz is dead, Michael Cera's dead.
Yes, if Michael Cera's gone, it's not a total loss, huh?
Jesus, damn.
Michael Cera's dead.
That's not funny, man.
It's really not funny.
Seth, that's a better performance than you've given in your last six movies. Where the fuck was that in Green Hornet, huh? Jonah, you're an Academy Award nominated person. You need to be fucking selling that shit, dude. Fatalities. There was some fatalities.
Fatalities.
Okay, no, that was good. That was good.
Does it seem like we're fucking joking? What the hell? Oh my God! I think stupid
is right dumb. Yo, so I just drank my own pee for the first time. And it... ain't bad.